What is up, YouTube? It's Robin Matthew Cruz for his 27th video. So today, I'm going to be talking about a new toy that I got. It's from vet19.com. I got the Q-Man mini magnets and the Q-Man translucent magnets, and also I got the glow-in-the-dark super mini Q-Man 4-pack at vet19. And I'll do the glow-in-the-darks later on. And here are the, here are the Q-Man mini magnets first, the original ones. I got blue, red, green, and black. And they can hold, 15 sheets of documents. They can also hold your office supplies for you, or for, in my situation, they can, hold papers for you, or any supplies for you at, your locker in school. And so, they can hold 15 sheets of documents, they can hold your supplies, and they're just really fun to play with, and they're really flexible. And let me test something out. Let me just do something for fun here. Three, two, one, go. As you see there, I attached it. Yay. And so those are the original ones, the Q-Man mini magnets. They're the original ones. And now here are the Q-Man translucent magnets. I have blue, red, green, and purple for my colors. Blue, red, green, and purple. And they have the same facts about them. They can hold 15 sheets of documents, and they can hold your office supplies for you, and they're really fun. But they're just translucent, so you know, it looks cooler than the originals. So out of a rating from 1 to 10, I would count the Q-Man magnets. I would give them a rating of 9.75. I mean, they're really fun. They're really useful for my locker. And yeah, they're just, I don't know, I can't stop playing with them. And I might do a review on the glow-in-the-dark Q-Man later on. And okay, so please like, subscribe, and comment down below in the comment section. And thank you very much, guys. Bye.